Steer the ship in stormy seas. That is as much as Justice Minister Michael Masutha is prepared to say on last Friday's court decision, which sets aside President Jacob Zuma's appointment of Shaun Abrahams as the National Director of Public Prosecutions. Masutha spoke on the sidelines of an imbizo commemorating both International Human Rights Day and the end of the 16 Days of Activism campaign against violence on women and children.
Staying calm and hopefully in control. That is Justice Minister Michael Masutha's response to the North Gauteng High Court's ruling on Friday, which effectively leaves him without a National Director of Public Prosecutions. Civil society groups had challenged President Zuma's removal of Shaun Abrahams' predecessor, Mxolisi Ncasana, who subsequently received a 17 million rand golden handshake. Masutha says the matter is still to be concluded. This after both President Zuma and the NPA indicated that they will appeal the ruling.
Persons against whom decisions are taken are entitled to appeal against them if they are not happy. I assume that the office of the presidency and the prosecution authorities will reflect on the judgment and take appropriate decision on how to respond to it.
While that process unfolds, Masutha is adamant that the uncertainty caused by the ruling won't lead to a leadership vacuum, as he will keep a close eye on the National Prosecuting Authority.
Where there are some shakes, if you like, at head office, which could result in the ship tripping or losing balance, our role is to step in and make sure that it navigates that storm as reasonably smoothly as possible so that the service continues undisrupted.
Masutha had visited the small town of Gouda in the Western Cape as part of commemorating International Human Rights Day, as well as concluding the 16 Days of Activism campaign for no violence against women and children. Lukanyo Chalada, SABC News, Gouda in the Western Cape.